And any final words to your fans?
You'll never get Half-Life 3.